Okay, starting not good with that. It's total 20 bucks more, so this is a cheap bolt from on top, slow bolt, 8 kilometers. Let's make a fast unboxing and going to the fucking lake. But not enough. It looks good. What is it? That? What is that shit? Oh, and stereo pole. Oh shit. Okay. Watch. Second call it. Oh my gosh. Where the fuck is it? Oh, it's the battery call it. That's right. Got it, I got it. Second. So now the battery compartment stay. Okay guys, what the fuck are you doing? Okay. Small batteries. Here I was connected. Okay, power on. Okay, bind. Let's see. Back not work. What you do? What is that beep? Okay. It stop. Oh, it needs to rebind it every 4 seconds. It starts to... Ugh, motherfucker. Ugh, it stops from time to time. Okay. Time for a test.
Okay, let's get started. Okay. Not bad. Not bad, I want to see video how it looks like. Okay, range is over. Full range. Okay. Ах! Poor range. Okay, very, very poor range. Oh, swamp thing. Okay, here the range is broke. This is it, good. Stop. Good but poor range. Okay. Cheap China stuff must work out of the box. Okay. So, the story I guys either. Okay, stop it. It stop it. Power off. Communication mark. Very shitty range. I got 808. I must found a very stupid antenna and put her outside. No? Talk about some cameras, but can double the range. Strongman, no problem.
Okay, this antenna, yes, Wi-Fi, of course, this antenna is pretty cool. Here is good. The shooting here is okay too. something is bigger enough. So the problem is with this battery or with the boat itself. I can replace this, but there is no sense because I was good. And the bad stuff is there is found switch bear, which is supposed to respond on the backward. And this is the switch for switch 3. Okay. This is camera. Okay, whatever.